I hurt myself today to see if I still feel. I focus on the pain, the only thing that's real. The needle tears a hole, the old familiar sting. Try to kill it all away, but I remember everything. What have I become? My sweetest friend, everyone I know goes away in the end. And you could have it all, my empire of dirt. I will let you down, I will make you hurt.
You stay the hell away from me, you hear?
I wear this crown of thorns upon my liar's chair, full of broken thoughts I cannot repair. Beneath the stains of time, the feelings disappear. You are someone else, I am still right here. What have I become? My sweetest friend, everyone I know goes away in the end. And you could have it all, my empire of dirt. I will let you down, I will make you hurt. If I could start again, a million miles away, I would keep myself, I would find a way.
Heart of mine, I keep my eyes wide open all the time. I keep the ends out for the tie that binds, because you're mine, I walk the line. I find it very, very easy to be true. I find myself alone when each day's through. Yes, I'll admit that I'm a fool for you, because you're mine, I walk the line. As sure as night is dark and day is light. I keep you on my mind both day and night. And happiness I've known proves that it's right, because you're mine, I walk the line. You've got a way to keep me on your side. You give me cause for love that I can't hide. For you I know I'd even try to turn the tide, because you're mine, I walk the line. I keep a close watch on this heart of mine. I keep my eyes wide open all the time. I keep the ends out for the tie that binds, because you're mine, I walk the line.
Is a burning thing, and it makes a fiery ring. Bound by wild desire, I fell into a ring of fire. I fell into a burning ring of fire. I went down, 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 and the flames went higher. And it burns, 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 the ring of fire, the ring of fire. I fell into a burning ring of fire. I went down, 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 and the flames went higher. And it burns, 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 the ring of fire, the ring of fire. The taste of love is sweet when hearts like ours meet. I fell for you like a child. Oh, but the fire went wild. I fell into a burning ring of fire. I went down, 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 and the flames went higher. And it burns, 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 the ring of fire, the ring of fire. I fell into a burning ring of fire. I went down, 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 and the flames went higher. And it burns, 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 the ring of fire, the ring of fire. And it burns, 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 the ring of fire, the ring of fire, the ring of fire.
Life could be a dream, life could be a dream. Do, 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 shaboom. Life could be a dream, shaboom. If I could take you up in paradise up above. Shaboom. If you would tell me I'm the only one that you love. Life could be a dream, sweetheart, hello, hello again. Shaboom, and open, we'll meet again, boom. Ding-dong, ding-dong, a-lang, a-lang, a-lang. Oh, 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 bip, a-bip, a-dip, a-dip. Oh, life could be a dream. If only all my precious plans would come true. If you would let me spend my whole life loving you. Life could be a dream, sweetheart.
Every time I look at you, something is alright. If you do what I want you to, maybe we'd be so fine.
Oh, life could be a dream. Shaboom, if I could take you up in paradise up above. Shaboom, then tell me, darling, I'm the only one that you love. Life could be a dream. Sweetheart, hello, hello again. Shaboom, and home with me to get boom, boom, boom. Shaboom, if I could take you up in paradise up above. Shaboom, and tell me, darling, I'm the only one that you love. Life could be a dream. Sweetheart, hello, hello again. Shaboom, and home with me to get boom, boom, boom. Ding-dong, ding-dong, sha-ling-a-la-ling-a-la-ling-a-la-ling-a-la-oh, oh, oh, bip, sha-bip-a-do-ba-dip. Oh, life could be a dream. Life could be a dream. Do-do-do-do, shaboom.
Hello, I'm Johnny Cash.
I hear the train a-coming, it's rolling around a bend, and I ain't seen the sunshine since I don't know when. I'm stuck in Folsom Prison, and time keeps dragging on. But that train keeps a-rolling down to San Antone. When I was just a baby, my mama told me, son, always be a good boy, don't ever play with guns. But I shot a man in Reno just to watch him die. When I hear that whistle blowing, I hang my head and cry. But there's rich folks eating from a fancy dining car. They're probably drinking coffee and smoking big cigars. Well, I know I had it coming. I know I can't be free. But those people keep a moving, and that's what tortures me. If they freed me from this prison, if that railroad train was mine, I bet I'd move it on a little farther down the line. Far from Folsom Prison, that's where I want to stay. And I'd let that lonesome whistle blow my blues away.
We took a little bacon and we took a little beans, and we caught the bloody British in a town in New Orleans.
We fired our guns and the British kept a-coming. There wasn't as many as there was a while ago. We fired once more and they began to run it on down the Mississippi to the Gulf of Mexico.
We
look down the river and we see the British come. And there must have been 100 of them beating on the drum. They stepped so high and they made the bugles ring. We stood beside our cotton fields and didn't say a thing.
We fired our guns and the British kept a-coming. There wasn't as many as there was a while ago. We fired once more and they began to run it. On down the Mississippi to the Gulf of Mexico.
Old Hickory said we could take them by surprise. If we didn't fire a musket, still we looked them in the eye. We held our fire till we see their faces well. Then we opened up our squirrel guns and really gave them well.
We fired our guns and the British kept coming. There wasn't as many as there was a while ago. We fired once more and they began to run it. On down the Mississippi to the Gulf of Mexico.
Yeah, they ran through the briars and they ran through the brambles and they ran through the bushes where a rabbit couldn't go. They ran so fast that the hounds couldn't catch them. On down the Mississippi to the Gulf of Mexico. We fired our cannon till the barrel melted down. So we grabbed an alligator and we fought another round. We filled his head with cannonballs and powdered his behind. And when we touched the powder off, the gator lost his mind.
We fired our guns and the British kept a-coming. There wasn't as many as there was a while ago. We fired once more and they began to run it. On down the Mississippi to the Gulf of Mexico.
Yeah, they ran through the briars and they ran through the brambles. And they ran through the bushes where a rabbit couldn't go. They ran so fast that the hounds couldn't catch it. On down the Mississippi to the Gulf of Mexico.
Train a-coming, it's rolling around the bend, and I ain't seen the sunshine since I don't know when. I'm stuck in Folsom Prison, and time keeps dragging on. But that train keeps rolling on down to San Antone. When I was just a baby, my mama told me, son, always be a good boy, don't ever play with guns. But I shot a man in Reno just to watch him die. When I hear that whistle blowing, I hang my head and cry. Bet there's rich folks eating in a fancy dining car. They're probably drinking coffee and smoking big cigars. Well, I know I had it coming. I know I can't be free. But those people keep a moving, and that's what tortures me. Railroad train was mine, I bet I'd move it on a little farther down the line, far from Folsom Prison. That's where I want to stay. And I'd let that lonesome whistle blow my blues away.
How much longer will it be till we cross that Mason-Dixon line? At daylight, would you tell that engineer to slow it down? Or better still, just stop the train, 'cause I want to look around. Hey, porter, hey, porter, what time did you say? How much longer will it be till I can see the light of day? When we hit Dixie, will you tell that engineer to ring his bell and ask everybody that ain't asleep to stand right up and yell? Hey, porter, it's getting light outside. This old train is puffing smoke and I have to strain my eyes. But ask that engineer if he will blow his whistle, please, 'cause I smell frost on cotton leaves and I feel that southern breeze. Hey, porter, hey, porter, please get my bags for me. I need nobody to tell me now that we're in Tennessee. Go tell that engineer to make that lonesome whistle scream. We're not so far from home, so take it easy on the steam. Hey, porter, please open up the door. When they stop this train, I'm gonna get off first, 'cause I can't wait no more. Tell an engineer I said thanks a lot and I didn't mind the fare. I'm gonna set my feet on southern soil and breathe that southern air. You're gonna break another heart, you're gonna tell another lie. Go, you're gone again. I know you're gonna be the way you've always been. Breaking hearts and telling lies is all you know. Another guy gives you the eye, and there you go, there you go, you're gone again. I should have known I couldn't win. There you go, you're by his side. You're gonna break another heart, you're gonna tell another lie. And for a while I'm all aglow. Then your fickle heart sees someone else, and there you go, there you go, you're gone again. I should have known I couldn't win. There you go, you're by his side. You're gonna break another heart, you're gonna tell another lie.
And the people came for miles around, and all the girls from there to Austin were slipping away from home and putting jewelry in hock to take the trip to go and listen to the little dark-haired boy who played the Tennessee flat-top box, and he would play and he never cared to make a dime, but give him his guitar and he'd be happy all the time. And all the girls from 9 to 90 were snapping fingers, tapping toes and begging him don't stop, and hypnotized and fascinated by the little dark-haired boy who played the Tennessee flat-top box, and he would play. Like the breeze, and they forgot him in the little town, but all the girls still dreamed about him and hung around the cabaret until the doors were locked. And then one day on the hit parade was a little dark-haired boy who played the Tennessee flat-top box, and he would play.
Coming down that railroad track. Hey, looky yonder coming. Coming down that railroad track. It's that orange blossom special, bringing my baby back. Woo-hoo! Down to Florida and get some sand in my shoes, or maybe California and get some sand in my shoes. Write that orange blossom special and lose these New York blues. Going back to Florida. I don't know. Ain't you worried about getting your nourishment in this rotten place? Huh? Well, I don't care if I do that, do that, do that, do that, do that. Hey, talk about a rambling. Listen to this. Pass this train on the line. Talk about a traveling. She's the fastest train on the line. It's that orange blossom special, rolling down a seaboard line.
Hello, I'm Johnny Cash.
I hear the train a-comin', it's rollin' around a bend, and I ain't seen the sunshine since I don't know when. I'm stuck in Folsom Prison, and time keeps dragging on. But that train keeps a-rollin' on down to San Antone. When I was just a baby, my mama told me, son, always be a good boy, don't ever play with guns. But I shot a man in Reno just to watch him die. When I hear that whistle blowing, I hang my head and cry. I bet there's rich folks eating from a fancy dining car. They're probably drinking coffee and smoking big cigars. Well, I know I had it coming, I know I can't be free. But those people keep a moving, and that's what tortures me. If they freed me from this prison, if that railroad train was mine, I bet I'd move it on a little farther down the line. Far from Folsom Prison, that's where I want to stay. And I'd let that lonesome whistle blow my blues away.
Time has come for you to love me if you ever are. Come to me now so I can make you mine. I watched them rush to you so fast. I waited so I'd be the last. It's my time, cause I'm the next in line. Much more waiting for you, love. I'm tired and we're running short of time. I'll make you love me more than everyone before. It's my time to try, cause I'm the next in line.
Before you leave again, I hope it's a long, long while. She said, come in, stranger, everything around home is fine. I've watched and I've waited for you to get back, and I missed you all the time. Give anything to have you here with me. I get so lonesome all alone. She said, come in, stranger, and won't you listen to my plea? Stay long enough so that the one I love is not a stranger to me.
Comes, I want to tell you, listen, boy, said learn to ball a jack, learn to lay a track, learn to pick and shovel too, and take my hammer, it'll do anything you tell it to. John Henry's mammy had about a dozen babies. John Henry's pappy broke tail about a dozen times. The babies all got sick, and when the doctor wanted money, he said, I'll pay you a quarter at a time. Start tomorrow. That's a pay for a steel driver on his line. Then the section foreman said, "Hey, hammer swinger, I see you brought your own hammer, boy, but what else can all them muscles do?" And he said, "I can turn a jack, I can lay a trap, I can pick and shovel too.
Can you swing a hammer, boy?"
"Yes, sir, I'll do anything you hire me to."
"Now, ain't you something so high and mighty with your muscles? Just go ahead, boy, and pick up that hammer. Pick up the hammer."
He said, "Get a rusty spike and swing it down 3 times. I'll pay you a nickel a day for every inch you sink it to. Go on and do what you say you can do." With a steep-nosed hammer on a 4-foot switch handle, John Henry raised it back till it touched his heels, and the spike went through the cross tie and it split it half in two. 35 cents pay for driving steel.
"Sweat, sweat, boy, sweat. You owe me 2 more swings.
I was born to drive and steal." Well, John Henry hammered in the mountain. He'd give a grunt, he'd give a groan with every swing. The women folks for miles around heard him and come down to watch him make the cold steel ring. Lord, what a swinger! Just listen to that cold steel ring. But the bad boss come up laughing at John Henry. Said, "You full of vinegar now, but you about through. We gonna get a steam drill to do your share driving. Then what's all them muscles gonna do, huh, John Henry? Gonna take a little bit of vinegar out of you." John Henry said, "I feed 4 little brothers and baby sisters walking on her knees. Did the Lord say that machines ought to take the place of living? And what's a substitute for bread and beans? I ain't seen it. Do engines get rewarded for their steam?" John Henry hid in a coal mine for his dinner nap. Had 30 minutes to rest before the bell. The mine boss hollered, "Get up, whoever you are, and get a pickaxe. Give me enough coal to start another hill and keep it burning. Mine me enough to start another hill." John Henry said to his captain, "A man ain't nothing but a man. But if you bring that steam drill around, I'll beat it fair and honest. I'll die with my hammer in my hand, but I'll be laughing, 'cause you can't replace a steel driving man." There was a big crowd of people at the mountain. John Henry said to the steam drill, "How is you?" "Pardon me, Mr. Steam Drill, I suppose you didn't hear me. I said, how you? Huh? Well, can you turn a jack? Can you lay a track? Can you pick and shovel too? Listen, this hammer swinger's talking to you." Brains to quit it,
When she blows up, she'll scatter across the hills, Lord, Lord. When she blows up, she'll scatter across the hills. Well, John Henry had a little woman. I believe the lady's name was Polly Ann. Yeah, that was his good woman. John Henry threw his hammer over his shoulder and went on home. He lay down to rest his weary back, and early next morning he said, "Come here, Polly Ann. Come here, sugar. You know, I believe this is the first time I ever watched the sun come up that I couldn't come up. Take my hammer, Polly Ann, and go to that railroad. Swing that hammer like you seen me do it. And when you're swinging with a lead man, they'll all know. They'll all know you're John Henry's woman, but tell them that ain't all you can do. Tell them, I can hoist a jack and I can lay a track. I can pick and shovel too. Ain't no machine can. That's been proved to you."
Of mourners at the church house, the section hands laid him in the sand. Trains go by on the rails John Henry laid. They slow down, they take off the hats, the men do, when they come to the place where John Henry's laying, resting his back. Some of them say, "Morning, steel driver, you sure was a hammer swinger." Then they go on by, picking up a little speed, clickety-clack, clickety-clack. Clickety-clack, clickety-clack.
Down lies a steel-driving man, oh Lord. Down lies a steel-driving man. Down lies a steel-driving man, oh Lord. Down lies a steel-driving man.
He used to rob, steal, and gamble, and on the side he'd beg, so he mopped up. I told him he shouldn't do it, and Camel told me he knew it, so he started begging with a bucket instead of a cup. He's in the jailhouse now.
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 Well, Camel flubbed his dub when he wore a tuxedo to the country club. He's in the jailhouse now.
He's in the jailhouse now.
Yoda boy. Oh, Yoda. I met his old gal Sadie. She said, "Have you seen Bill lately?" I said, "I don't believe that he's about." She went down to the jail. She went down to take him his mail. Then she whispered, "Sheriff, please don't let him out. He's in the jailhouse now.
He's in the jailhouse now.
He's in the jailhouse now.
He's in the jailhouse now."
While Campbell's put away, Sadie's with the sheriff every day. He's in the jailhouse now.
He's in the jailhouse now.
I remember the last election, the prohibitionists were in action. They was trying to elect themselves a president. Bill Campbell and John Austin walked from New Orleans to Boston, and they've got a bottle in every settlement. They're in the jailhouse now.
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 They were down at the railroad track, stealing a train to haul it back. They're in the jailhouse now.
They're in the jailhouse now.